News from the Sierra, new wildfire breaking out within the past hour. This one is burning near the community of Pollock Pines in Dorado County. If you've driven up the South Lake Tahoe, this is along Highway 50 just past Placerville. But you can see the smoke from this wildfire alert cam. And we're told it's at 3 to 7 acres, and there are homes in the area. And we'll keep an eye on this one as that continues to burn.